Sasa wewe tayari umepeana your agenda. And your excellency, because of that agenda, the first thing I normally hear you saying, ile njina inatokanga sana kwa mdomo, ni mama mboga. I want to remind you, your excellency, there is a secret to this thing that has not come out, that women form 52% of the population of this nation. Wakina mama ni 52%. Na kura ya wakina mama ikisema ni wewe. Hawabaduki? Hawabaduki? So, your excellency, I want you as you planned. Na pastor, asante sana. Kwa sababu, there is a lot of warmth. Because I can see you are key and central in this church. So, your excellency, because there is not much time, I just wanted to remind you that you need to put women as central in your campaign and your government. Na ukiangalia nyuma, na upande, utaona wakina mama, wajube, wako wengi, wako na sauti, akina, hawa wote, mama county, tunakujua na uko, na tunafikiria pia, as we go forward, you will also emerge better in this county. Your Excellency, we have come from far. I want to just encourage you that 2018 there was a handshake. After the handshake, Your Excellency, kunakuja ile point nane, tisa, 9 points. After 9 points, BBI. All these things have collapsed. I'm sure it is not you. It is the power and the hand of God. When this thing reached the court, you were not in the courts. You tried to give them a warning and a signal at the bombers. They never listened. The church gave the warning and the signal also in bombers. Nobody listened. As we move forward, the signal is already out that the fifth president of the Republic of Kenya is sitting in this church today. Hizi zote zimeanguka. Nguvu ya wananchi, Your Excellency, is the solution. And I see the way you have carried the people of Kenya forward, I see the power of the people will be the final secret card. Na umeza tangaza. I am happy with Junet, also like Dede Nyoro, because the revelation, we are not waiting for the revelation. We have been told you must be able to get a revelation. Revelation imejitokeza mapema. Junet is an honest man. Raila Odinga does not mean well, not only for Mount Kenya people. He does not mean well for the Republic of Kenya.